This is a demonstration how the integration of NumPy and Matplotlib can work. I start here with a node, my plot. There are two input pins, X and Y. And now I can add some functions from NumPy. At the moment I only have a linear space and a random list. And I can connect this with the X coordinate and this one with the Y coordinate, and then I run execute, and in this case I see here a diagram, a matplotlib diagram. And what are the parameters? First here we have here the configuration of linspace, means values from 0 to, say in this case, 100. And we want 80 values, and here we say we want 80 random values, and so we can re-execute it, and so we get here the representation. That's all. That means we have here a list of values generated by a linspace, we have a list of values generated by a random list, and we have here the outcome, and we also can see all the values here in the console. So next step will be to add more functions from NumPy in this way to get the whole function library working on lists or arrays.